Here is my finished gouache painting on canvas. I want to protect it because it's going in a kitchen. So let's use this wax as a varnish. I'm using a soft cloth to apply the varnish on the canvas, and you do it everywhere. And then you have a slight glare on the canvas. You can test it with spraying water and you will see that it's not lifting the gouache. So you are safe and you have protected your gouache painting.